And time now for tonight's big number. It's no secret that President Obama's getaway of choice during this term so far has been golfing greens. As of late, how many times has the president escaped the White House for a round of golf? By the Politico's count, 4 weekends in a row. And we have a feeling we know why he likes to go out there. Let's just say what happens on the golf course with maybe, say, little nicotine things stays on the golf course, because we have no helicopter footage or TV footage to prove otherwise. We're not saying we're actual for sure that he does that, but we think that's why the president may like golf. Anyway, that's tonight's big number, 4 weekends in a row.